So we're out here at Stockton Beach today, doing a bit of sand driver training with Sydney District's 4x4 club. I just pulled up here, had a bit of a fire in the lead trainer's patrol. So it's arced out on the battery, so melted pretty well all the electrics.
It's an absolutely beautiful day.
Really looking forward to the rest of the day. We're gonna go play on some sand dunes.
When we do a snatch strap recovery, there's a bridle there if you want to use it. It's up to you guys. Use our gear, we've got two dampeners. Where do the dampeners go?
Other end. Other end?
Either end. Okay, how far away do we be when we do the snatch strap recovery?
Length and a half.
I did this last week. 1.5 times. So the strap's 9 meters, so we'll work off around 15 meters. Okay, one person in charge. So for this exercise, each of you will get a go, coordinating the recovery, being the recovering vehicle, and the one that's getting stuck. All right, so for this exercise, the vehicle that's stranded will be a dead weight, okay? Drop into the hole, leave the engine running, so that way you get brakes and steering, all right? And the recovering car will just get to pull out a dead weight over a little bit of a hump, all right? It just simulates the sort of sand recoveries that we do, all right? So we'll set this up, and if you would like to jump in. Thank you.
Nah.